way down on the levee in old Alabama.
The Jazz Singer was the first film ever to use pre-recorded and synchronized sound. This was the first step towards syncing music, film, and talking. It was later during the 1950s that music videos started to be created. Elvis Presley is credited with creating some of the first music videos. Years later, TV shows started to pop up dedicated to music videos alone, such as MTV and Top of the Pops. I'm leaving town, baby. I'm leaving town for sure. Well, then you want to be bothered with me hanging round your door, but that's all right. Hard Day's Night was a film created by the Beatles. It was based around their music, but not specifically dedicated to their music. Instead of being a specific music video, it was more a film based around music by the Beatles and the Beatles' lives. To get your money to buy a thing, and it's worth it just to hear you say, you're gonna give me everything. So why on earth should I moan? Cause when I get you alone, you know I feel okay. When I'm home, everything seems to be right. When I'm home. Another music video created by the Beatles was Strawberry Fields Forever. This was a key move forward for music videos, primarily because it used pre-recorded footage not of the band performing, but instead of the band doing different things. I should be sleeping like a love, but when I get home to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel. Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes. Bohemian Rhapsody was one of the first music videos to be filmed in the same way that modern music videos are filmed, using a mixture of pre-recorded non-performance clips and pre-recorded performance clips. Easy come, easy go, little high, little low. Any way the wind blows doesn't really matter to me. Video Killed the Radio Star. This was the first music video to be shown on MTV. David Fincher was one of the best credited directors of music videos during the early 1990s. This was because he created two music videos for Madonna, both of which ended up very successful, nominating him for two Emmy Awards. There have been several key new things for music videos, such as YouTube, and then again, homemade video cameras, and Twitter and Facebook. Social media has become an incredible new way for people to interact with music videos, making it much more interesting for the audience, even to the point where they can create interactive music videos over the internet. A Finnish band called Nightwish have recently created an entire movie based around one of their albums. This goes back to the old days where entire films were created around the basis of the music, as opposed to the music based specifically on a single song. This shows we could potentially be moving backwards to creating some more artsy type filmography for music.